I didn't get no notification of that. I'm a little mad. It's been like almost 2 months since I streamed, and I'm like trying to figure out where everything goes because I forgot. Do that, that, that. I think I got it everywhere. Oh. We'll find out. I'm dying on the inside. But thank you for the resub. Feels weird wearing headphones and playing a game, to be honest. That feels a lot better. Okay. Oops. Bruh. Cool. I think I'm gonna swap these two. Yeah, I like that one more. I forgot they changed what the ghosts look like from the first game into the second. I preferred the ones from the first one. We're also in the middle of a windstorm, which is also why I didn't want to stream today, but I said I would, so I'm going to. I really hope my mic is working because I'm not paying attention. It looks like it is. I also don't know how much of this I'm gonna get done today. Probably like the first level or two. I mean the first quote unquote world. I don't know why they took out Dark Moon from the title. I think it's very strange. Oh, I remember playing this game when I was really sick. And I didn't... I didn't hate it, it was very different. Which is why I kind of like 3 more. So, the reason why I like 3 is because it's... You got one quote-unquote mansion. It's just you explore different floors and such. The reason why I don't like 2 is that it's split into missions instead of, here, you can explore and see what you can do. That's why I really love the first one. What if I don't want to answer? I might 100% it, depending on how I feel. There's also a lot of games I want to get through. Like, it's been almost a year since I did, Super Mario RPG, and I got okay-ishly far. I think I'm on, like, the fourth chapter, or the fourth star. I don't know why I stopped that cold turkey. I think I was just getting annoyed with everything. Then I gotta return to Paper Mario, and a couple of other things I gotta do there. Urpal. Can I just... Okay. I'd rather do that. Can he hit the Quan? I can't do that yet. He could probably hit the Gritty, to be honest. Me on the road. Ew. No, he holds it steady. Okay.
Hello.
Me.
Hello? Wow! Oh! Oh!
Did you tell Chris that I was on? Because I forgot to message him. Real fake doors. I know I sent it to the game night chat, but he's hitting the quan. I mean, it's functional. I'm not gonna do that, thank you. I had a moment.
Hey. All right.
Am I dumb? There we go. I almost missed it. I'm a little mad.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Oh. Ha ha. Hmm. Hmm. Oh. Oh yeah.
I'm gonna go back to the other one first. Sure. Thank you.
Yellow. Ciao. Oh, yes. Oh, oh. I did it. Oh, oh.
Really? Probably have to do it faster. I'll figure that out later. I'm gonna run an ad. Just cause now it's just back plot. So there's something that I'm missing, that it's like... real. I'm gonna start screaming. I'm not doing that. I'll start the next mission since the ad's almost over. I think I'm either gonna do the boss today or stop at the boss, depending on how long the rest of the stage takes. I'm not feeling super great today, but I said I'd stream, and I want to. I'm not looking forward to surgery. In the foyer. Let me search around a little. See what's going on. See if it gives me a bonus. My phone decided to just pop off for 2 minutes. Well, like 2 seconds, but still.
Yeah.
I don't need tutorials every 2 seconds, dog. Oh boy. Let me go to this room real quick. Cool. Oh, okay, word. Gotta be something in that room then. Or word. So that wasn't the... Word. Oh, that's actually the time. Oops, I didn't even realize. That's pretty cool. Alright, I need fire. More like 30. I like the little rats. I don't believe in that one. Brother. Do you or have stupid? That's not bad, considering I lost 20 health. I'm gonna run that out real quick. Bird up. I think there's only two missions left. He cranking that. Just in time. I don't think I need to, so should check outside. Now that I have everything. Well, almost everything. I really wish I knew why it made that noise. Oh, you suck. Yeah, I don't care too much right now.
Thank you.
Not entirely sure. Oh, well. After I leave is a good idea, too. Wow, I see it. Mega mind over here. Yoi. That's the unfortunate thing about being in a corner. How did I get a 3-star for that? Yeah. Alright, dog. Gonna run the ad. Need like 650. Mm-hmm. Alright, so there is two more missions. So that makes a little bit more sense. Jump scare.
Oh! Owl. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
I'm missing one, which sucks, but it's whatever. I wasn't done exploring. It's alright.
Oh, yes.
We'll run another
egg.
Oh, that sucks. I'm not doing it. Unless it's an achievement sort of thing, then maybe, but I don't think I will. So we got this mission and I think the boss, and then we're good. Unless this is just the boss. I don't remember. It's been... I don't even know how many years since I played this. Had to be like 2013? March 20th, 2013. Yeah. I didn't realize there was a counter until right now.
Yeah!
It'd be really cool if this wasn't blocking the way. Like, what do you want me to do in that situation? I could try that actually. I don't think it would work though. Yeah. No. Oh. Duh. I'm not gonna worry about the gems altogether right now. I'll probably revisit to 100%. Four ain't bad. Should have went the other way. Oh. Word. Okay. Are you? And you lose health? That is so cringe. That sucks, kinda. But There's, like, see it. Word, and I get my first upgrade.
Yes. I did it.
That was long as hell. Sure. I think the treasure saved my ass. I'm gonna run the last ad. Okay, so this is the final part. Thank you for the 20 months. How are you doing today? Yeah, it's been like 2 months. Almost. Just a lot of stuff going on. And then I get surgery on Wednesday, so I'm gonna take another break, unfortunately. I won't be back until next week, the earliest.
Hello?
Me too. I'm not, like, terrified, but I'm getting a root canal, which isn't, like, surgery, but it's still, like, a procedure that I have to pay money for. Yeah, I'm getting my, not sure how many people know lingo for teeth, but I'm getting my bicuspid removed. My second bicuspid on my right side top. Is it the second? Yeah. So you only have two bicuspids. It's the teeth between your canine and your molar. So I'm getting the second one removed up top. Yeah, I bought, what did I buy? I bought ramen, just to be safe. Because that's something soft, at minimum. What else did I buy? So, ramen, we got, no, I bought something else. I got a lot of soup. Not looking forward to drinking massive amounts of soup. I did pre-order Mario & Luigi. I'm very excited for that. I got very lucky, and one of the stores that I went to had, someone didn't pick up their pre-order for Echoes of Wisdom, so I bought it. I still want to play Link's Awakening. I'm not big into Zelda games. I played maybe, like, two. This thing sucks. Like, I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do here. Do you do anything funny? Yeah, you do. Okay. Now I get it. Yeah. I've been hearing that the most, which is fine. That's one of the reasons why I got really excited for it, is because it's not really a Link game, well, a Legend of Zelda game. I love the art style of Link's Awakening. That's the only reason why I wanted to play it. I played, I tried to play, Ocarina of Time. I'm not that, it's not that I didn't like it. I was too young to really, like, be able to play it very well. Same thing with Majora's Mask. I was stuck in Clock Town for 90 million years, and I wasn't able to do anything about it. Which ones did I play? I played Four Swords Adventures. That one's fine. It's barely a Zelda game. I also played... Oh, where did I see? Excuse me. Need to borrow this. Goodbye. I played one of the Anniversary Edition Four Swords games. That was on the DS. I think it was on the DSi shop. Majora's Mask, I tried. I'm I got very much lost. It is a very hard game, which I've come to learn. Okay, good. Please stop. Minish Cap I definitely would try. Because I did play the DS, whatever it's called. The Four Swords one. Well, it's not really Four Swords. It was the really cool multiplayer one. That was like three dungeons, figure it out, whatever. I didn't hate it, I just... I almost finished it. I think I was like two levels away from actually getting it done. Yeah. Let me see if I can find it. Oh, yeah, it was for Swords Anniversary Edition. That's all it was. That one was fun. What are the ones have I tried? I did want to stream a Zelda game, only because, like, I haven't fully finished one before. Honestly, not bad. It was a little long, but not too bad. I go to three different GameStops that are by me. Two of them are closer to my boyfriend. And the one close... Well, I have two close to me. One I refused to go to. It was when my car broke down. And I had to pick up... Super Mario RPG. That pissed me off. They opened 2.5 hours late because the guy overslept. And then played it off like nothing was wrong. I was like, dog, I've been waiting here for 2 hours. You basically ruined my entire day. And then he was like, my bad. And I'm like, alright, cool. So I don't go to that one anymore. But none of them have Link's Awakening. And I'm like, why? I want a physical copy. I should look it up to see if there's one nearby. GameStop. Yeah, unfortunately the UK got really shafted on it. I really wish they did. Physical media is going, not really expire, but like... It's gonna become less and less common to the point where it's just gonna become lost media, and it's very unfortunate. I'm very, very big on physical media preservation. Well, I'm not continuing, but I do want to look up, Link's Awakening. That's expensive. It's still $55. What's a zip code? Yeah, I mean, that's the cool thing. Like, a lot of the, let me swap, screens real quick. The Nintendo Store gets really cool stuff, and it's like, oh, that'd be really nice. And then it's like, the second you get it, it's either something really lame, or it's just not worth it. I think the Princess Peach Showtime stuff was really nice. I like that. What was the last physical thing I got that had something with it? I think Fire Emblem was like the last thing I got that had something with it. What was I looking up? I need his zip code. Mm-mm. 7 miles. Oh, I see. Yeah. I'll worry about it a different time. Let me see if any friends are streaming. No one at the moment, which is unfortunate. Alright. I'm out of here. I think that was a pretty good stream for what it was. Let's move this over here. I got this. All right. Well, thank you for stopping by. Appreciate it. I'm off the rest of the week. Next week, I have to wait until I get my schedule. And then go from there. Right now, Monday and Tuesday are very big maybes. And Wednesday, Thursday, Friday should be like 50-50. It depends what's going on. But yeah. Happy to be back. I hope to be able to stream next week, depending on how my tooth is repaired. Hopefully it goes very well. Yeah, I'm out of here. I'll see y'all next time.